Hello there, Bill4129 here, and I'm here playing Civilization V as Bismarck, or Germany, as it says somewhere here. There we are, I am Bismarck. The reason why I started a new one is because I had some problems that the save didn't load. There's going to be an annotation on screen right now for people on YouTube, because I am streaming this. There's going to be an annotation up right now showing you to the update video I did, if you're wondering what happened to the other series. I'm just gonna go next turn. I'm gonna start playing as I talk. So there were some problems, which is why I've already done this turn, because in the last video I already loaded up save. Nice spearman right away. Probably the top army in the world, except everyone else probably has like tanks. I don't remember. It's been a while since I played this game. Yeah, I'm still last by a long shot. All right. There's no saves on my hard drive, and I don't know what happened. So I had to start. I'm starting a new one, and this is it. I had an idea in place, but I completely forgot about it. Like I remembered it just before I started doing a video. Then I did a video, and then I started this out. And then after the video is done, I was like, oh yeah, I was gonna do that thing. I am playing on Earth, by the way. I was gonna do that thing that I had planned, and then I forgot to. So now I'm not gonna do that. I'll do that later. Good, barbarian encampments. That's what everybody loves in ruins. God damn it. It doesn't seem like the audio is too loud, because I had to reset the audio as well. Like, it kind of just reset all the settings. I don't know. It's annoying. I did move my capital. The original spot was here. It's now moved there. I'm getting tons of ruins. I'm playing on Emperor Standard. Oh, no. Okay, that seems like not enough dialogue. Dialogue. And, of course, you can't do anything right now. So, as I was saying, these are the settings I plan on. Most of the things I was changing with would be the victory types. And there's also a mod I wanted to install. Well, I have installed. I wanted to add. Oh, I thought maybe I found them. They found me. So, I need to get a scout going this way after. 70 gold is good. We have 100 gold already, which is actually very good. That's a lot of money. This early in the game. This looks like where Egypt is. Like, this is the Nile River, I believe it's called, and I don't know what this is called here. But like, this looks like kind of like Egypt or in EU4. If you go for the beginning game of EU4, the Ottomans kind of come down here, then the Mamluks span out here. Which is actually how I remember it. I probably know 1444's map better than I do the modern day, which is, I don't know, I'm pretty sure that's pretty sad. I don't know, maybe that's pretty good. Maybe some historians will run up to me and be like, oh, I can't remember who owned Constantinople, or Istanbul in the year 1444, and I'll be like, it was the Byzantines, and then the Ottomans came and took it after. But it was called Constantinople then. Say to him that fashioneth it, what makest thou? Maybe. Probably not, but, you know, it's possible. I am going to go for writing, because I think writing is just superior in general. Because I'm not going to get a worker for a long time. I don't usually... I usually get off the policy, so... That's just my opinion. That's just what I do. Let's keep going on. There's a guy that's probably going to annoy me. Which I'm going to have to kill next turn. Oh! City-state? Yeah, city-state. Alright. Oh, of course. Why would you not move? I don't think there's been any big changes since I last played. Maybe there is, maybe. I'm gonna look at the policy tree. Everything's gonna be different. Hey! Nothing's different. Yeah. Alright. It has been a while. So... Granary. Oh, just closed it by accident. Granary. We're gonna go this way. Hey, gold. It's very handy. I don't know why gold doesn't give you more money. I feel like if any resource should give you more money, gold should be it. But, yeah. What are you gonna do? Like, just because it gives you 2 gold per turn, I'm surprised it either would give, it doesn't give you like a base amount of money, or it doesn't give you like 3 gold per turn or 4 gold per turn. Maybe they thought that was too overpowered.
भारतीय जनता की ओर से मैं आपकी ओर दोस्ती का हाथ बढ़ाता हूँ.
Don't know me. All right. Yeah. I kind of got all the talking out the way. For next hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, or whatever it's going to be, I'm just going to sit here quietly. And let you enjoy the beauty of which this game is. My computer seems to be running a bit faster now. I did some settings changes, which might be the reason why some settings and games got mixed up. Because it happens to other games on Steam. Mostly it's just Steam, though. Yeah. I made some settings changes, and maybe that was a reason. But it is running a bit faster, and there's Delhi. Which is nice. India might actually be in India right now. I'm trying to think. Yeah, because this would be Persia. This would be India? I don't know how big the map is. I do not know. An Incan warrior, you're kind of hurt, and we're about to level up or grow Berlin. I heard they're talking about esports on the radio today, and it was pretty funny. They're like, "Whoa, I can't believe people do this as a competition. I bet no one knew about this but me," and it was stupid. It was very, very stupid. I recommend not watching it. They're like, "You know, people watch other people play games?" And everyone's like, "No! What? TV? What's a TV? Electronics?" And yeah, that's kind of how the conversation goes. It's kind of how conversations with video games go all the time.
"He who destroys a good book kills reason itself."
Nice. I like killing reason. I'm actually just going to heal here because it's annoying me, that bar. And there's their capital. Have you got writing yet? You have. Have I got... I just finished writing. Maybe they did too. Actually, no. Don't they get a bonus? I think they get a bonus to... they get like a pyramid, I think it is. This would be good. That might be close enough to trade with. I feel like archery would be good because we are very close to each other. And I will just want to... I think I might put a settler here. Yeah. Eventually, an observatory is on a hill. That's a good start. It'll get the gold, gems. Won't get the cows. Or if it does get the cows, it can't use it. Incense. If it spans out, that'd be pretty good. So I think I'm going to get that. Sub a technology tree. Yeah, I think mining is the best to go with right now. Well, yeah, because I'm still not going to get the worker for a while. I do want more culture, but, yeah. And barbarians, and there's a mountain over here. That'd be quite funny if this was the Americas. That'd be pretty funny. I am last in tech... Three? He has 7? Is that really Emperor? Like, I don't play Emperor that often. Is that really how much advantage the AI gets? I hope not. It's pretty scary. That's why I like King. It's like they get slight bonuses, but they don't get 7, or what was it, there have been 4 technologies ahead of me. There's just a lot of technologies in this game, or this age. Wait, why am I building a library right now? You're like on auto production? Or did I put that there just like for some reason, Antwerp. Yay, they provided me 15 gold. I assume India got them first, unless there's someone over there, which it could be. I wonder who is in the Americas. It'd be really funny if it was just someone who doesn't benefit from it all.
But not its mineral rights.
I want the Aztecs or someone warmongery just to be the only one there. Just so they don't harm anybody. They'll just sit there peacefully. Animal husbandry would be good. Calendar, yeah, let's get animal husbandry. I feel like it's still better. Where are you gonna go? That way, alright. Fair enough. More barbarians. I don't know why, but there's always so many barbarians. Like, were there this many barbarians in the year 280 or 280, 2,800, 2080? I don't know what I'm saying. I think I just really screwed up with. There's no return from that. That was awful. Just killed this guy. Oh. Was that plus or six that I pressed? Six? Oh. Six did something. Plus opens that. I did not know that. I was meant to press enter, but I don't know what six... Oh, I guess that heals. Maybe. Oh, I think I just selected that unit. Probably, because he's probably out of turns anyways. Go here. I think I'll take the river crossing. I think the river crossing is more powerful, if I remember correctly. Oh, you know what I probably did? Is I probably moved him with the arrow keys. I should try that. Up. Yeah. Alright. I figured it out. Figured out what I did. I moved him to the left. I guess you can't move him up because there's two ways up, but left or right. Because, yeah, that's... Well, yeah, so it's just with the number pad. I learned something today. I'm happy now. It shall be known in the year 2640, mass exploration happened.
Thou shalt not muzzle the ox when he treadeth out the corn.
Just exploration. Just go over here. It kind of cuts in like this. Calendar now, I guess. I guess we'll get calendar. Sure. I'll be friendly with India. Maybe they'll help me. Oh, there's a barbarian encampment there? Are you kidding me? Hey, send you over here. I want to kill this barbarian encampment. I'll help out the people. I'll just attack him. Maybe I should have done that earlier, so then I'd get the defensive bonus. I hit plus again. Yes, let's work together. I'll be neutral with you. Till I kill you. And then we'll stop being neutral. And that's a fair deal. Let's get Drill. Even though we're in shock, I feel like Drill's just an all... I feel it's just better than, But they're in shock because shock, like you get a, like if you because you have a penalty for attacking into the mountains or attacking to hills, and that just kind of removes it. Shock gives you a bonus, but then drill removes the penalty, and I prefer to remove the penalty over. Yeah, that's just my opinion, and it's right where I want him to, or right where I don't want him to be. And you're like, well, an archer would be preferable, but whatever, that'll work. This guy's shitting himself right now. Shitting himself. Shitting? You shat yourself. You're shitting. Yeah, that's it. Let's keep moving this way. Maybe he'll be an explorer for now. Oh, there's horses there as well. It's very disciplined. Good job. Alright, then you are going over here. Then you are going to heal. You're going to be like the flanker. You are also going to heal. Take shots at. Get hit. which is perfectly fine with me. And I'm surprised no one's actually here on the stream. I usually have at least a couple people watching. I never get anyone to interact with, but people watch, which is very,